let's create a freeform blend. So this and this. Now let's do the door handle. Okay. All right. Let's trace first. So I'm going to trace the center line. Yeah, like that. Okay, then we go for blend curve. From here to here. And then from here to here. Thank you. Alright, and then yeah, I need to project these two surfaces with these curves, and then trim. Hide and selling. Trim again. These two surfaces, cross, and let's trim this first. Side curve on surface, delete it, and then we'll project the surface with this cut, this. see. Alright, so we untrim it. Project. This go. Trim it again. Yep. Alright. Untrim it. Project. Trim it again. Alright. Untrim. Project. Trim again. Revert. Project. Project. Trim. What? I don't know, but this is weird. Why it's happening like that? Anyway. So now, I'll go for my section draft, keep it normal, change select, yeah, and then this direction, and the angle to be inside. We'll try rail. Keep it curvature position. Edit this explicit. Surface, delete rail again. Steam failure. That is okay now. All right, then select this, this. Group it. Yep, and copy paste. Just pivot in the center. Scale it like that. So this as well. Copy paste. Pivot in the center. Slightly like that. So select this and this, set up in any layer. Alright, layer, select this, dump it in here. Alright, save it, because this is the second time I'm doing this one. I don't know what's wrong with the program, but yeah, it's always better you save it. Alright, so now I'm going to select round, I'll make it 5 curvature. The inside one is a bit drafted inside more, so select this, let's choose chain select and we want this to be inside. That's too much draft. If you feel that the draft here is not uniformly flowing down, then you need to undo it. And then I think the thickness is a bit more on this side and this side, so we'll just scale it. Keep uniform, yeah. Alright, then we'll copy paste it, scale it down like that. Alright, and then we'll go for skin, chain select to the bottom. Undo it. We lost continuity here, so select this group, move it inside a bit. That's too much, maybe I'll just a little like that. And then we'll align this rail here, edit it, G2, go for skin, do it. Alright, that is okay. I'll just edit it and give it a little bit of crown. Yep, and then select this, dump it, select this. Alright, now we'll select the skin again. Let's save again. And then round, it's time to go for 2.5 and then box select. 2.5 is hard for us to digest. So go undo it, make it 1. See the problem here. Undo it again. Do it. I think the thickness here is a bit less. So look for even smaller one. 0.5. Okay, this is working. It's not that bad. Yeah. Okay. Now let's select this. Copy this. Paste. Copy, paste. Like this, copy paste here, hide it. Alright, and then let's select this. You can dump it in the tree. Alright, and then we save again on trim. Copy paste, stretch it down there, right down, extend this. Copy paste in, stretch. Little bit of crown. Okay. I'll go do blend curves again. Blend curve. This here is going to be problematic because the radius is very small. And yeah, we'll project this. And then trim. We only need this piece. Oh, select the curves. Down, save again, copy paste, move it inside, add it like that. Yep. And then move this also a bit inside. That should be okay. And then skinner. right. Let's check why. Frame, edit. This thing, we'll just do the skins. Without chain select. Do a square. Cannot do a square. All right, and then if we cannot, then cannot do anything. So we'll go for freeform land. G2 and C2. Pretty sure that just edit this shape control, that is side 2, okay, then edit this, that's side 1. Almost. So now select this, copy paste it, move it a little bit inside, select this, copy paste, move a little bit inside, and untrim, select this, untrim. Don't need these two surfaces, so I'll just dump it. Curve surface. Delete. Then we'll select intersect. And then trim. Discard. Trim. Okay, never mind. We still need this. So now I'll create a curve. Give a blend curve. This. A little bit of. I know that's weird shit, but it's okay. We'll go for my section draft, chain select, I need to take off the normal to draft. This is problematic already. So detach it here. That is here. Align this. Section draft, chain select. I need to move this a bit. So let me here. There. Yeah, okay. No section draft. And then intersect. And then trim. Discard. So here, so I need to trim this. Keep. This, or protect this with this, trim, protect this with this, and trim. Let the curves hide it. Let's see. That's alright. Let's do a rock. Okay, before that, little square. Let's save it and select all. One day. Still one. But make it three. That's not good. Do it. Make it two. better, I guess. So yeah, I'll select this, I'll put it inside to the this thing has gone in a little bit more, so I'll just move it. Outside a bit like that. Copy, paste it, move on trim. So yep, we need to create this surface again. Let's see if we have this. Yes, we do have. Select this and move it. Is okay. So select this and then we untrim it. Select this, hide and select, go on surface, delete, then intersect. And trim. Yeah. Hide all. Set this and this. Hide and select. Trim. Yep. And go for round. Yeah, maybe we can increase this to 5. Actually, that's not bad. And then this. I copy this again. Here and trim it. Trim. Yeah. For wireframe. This. It's like this surface. Or maybe we'll just like this, delete and hide this. Since this is pickable, select this, so this surface, this one, this. This and this. Offset it. Delete. So this, hide and select. Preform blend. Default. On and then I set this up here. Hide this. All right, and can and select this again. Don't need that one. You don't have to worry about that one. Just like this. This. Hide it. Stream. I'll create a blend. Project. Select the surfaces. Can drop it here already. Save it. It is okay. Where's our handle? That should be alright. Dump it here. This also here. Yes. Save it. Alright, so now let's give some details to copy this, paste, empty layer, hide it, check there. So we have a curve here, it's nice. One more curve. Join these two curves with two more curves. Item select and curve again. again. Make a square. Section draft, normal, do chain select. Draft. Okay. this surface. And this surfaces as well. This surface would move it out a bit. Like that. Copy paste it. Give a little thickness to it. Focus on completing the door itself, but skin. Position default, yeah. I need to set it to G2. These two I don't select. I'll do Finland. Edit there. This first of all, I will just intersect this with this, select this and this, hide and select, create a blend curve from here. Delete it. Curve. Degree 5. Align. This select to create some body there, but yeah, this is how you gonna make the body surface freeform blend. Edit it, shape to so the problem is we don't get exactly the trims that we made. Let's try 1.2. That's too much already. 1.1. I'll just use this. Undo. So let's keep the way it is. Oh no man, we'll just delete this surface as well. And then we'll try to do a freeform blend. Do this, do that. Okay. Okay, I'll go for skin. Not skin, we'll go for red. Again, I did. This should be G2. Stretch this, and then make a square. These three surfaces and dump it. again. Project this surface at this curve, surface at this curve, then surface at these two surfaces. This curve. So before I trim, I'll just select these two surfaces. I'll copy it, trim. On these sides, so select it. This piece as well, this piece as well. This piece as well. Keep revert. Okay. Paste it in this new layer, hide it, trim. You can hide that one now, body one. Select this surface, alright, I'll copy it and then trim. Just paste it. This layer, hide this, unhide this. Trim. Let's keep these. That's an extra piece here. So that's our first partition. And yeah, we need to protect. So I can select this surface, copy it, and I want to just keep it. Copy paste, trim, untrim. trim again. So now I'll select. Place them in a new layer. That is a new piece. Section draft. Angle is 0. I'll delete it. Align. Yep, finish. Nope. So it is. Did it. So I'll make an intersect. These three critical align okay, and then if that is the case, we'll select this and there edge align. Position, oh sorry, curve position, explicit, bezier, edit, curvature, 2 to be position. To feel harsher edge. with you can copy paste the same surfaces that we created for the body one.